What's up, YouTube? We're back again. I just wanted to go ahead and get this one done while I was waiting on that the reducer for the other car. I mean, for the truck, so I can finish the front clip and the bumper. So I went on and got this did. My little partner, Quan. Yes, sir. I about got you ready, baby. I'm a partner spy like when I say that. Man, yeah, we'll try to get some of this stuff on up out of here. So, just in case I get backed up, I'm going to get some of it dead. Yes, sir. You see it. Man. I want to give a shout out to a guy that called me. He in Chicago. Good fella. Good conversation. I like how he moved. I want to give him a shout out. Appreciate the love. I got one called me from Michigan. Partner got a boat. Real cool. We're going to wake that boat up for him. I like him. Got plenty of sense. I like that man. Yes, sir. Yeah. He cool. I like him. Them two guys there. Then I had my partner. He called me from Montgomery. He met the other day. Birmingham, Alabama. That's what it was. My bad. And chopped up with him. He had the same problems I have. You know what I'm saying? Good fella. I like it. I appreciate the love from all y'all. But the main person I want to give a shout out to is Morris Groover. He always in my comments. He been rocking with me since day one. I noticed that. Like, this man has supported the channel from day one. Morris Groover. I hope I'm saying it right. My main man. Boy, if I don't see nobody else, I'm going to see you in the comments. I appreciate you, brother. Appreciate the love, baby. Yes, sir. Got this thing finished, baby. Let y'all see it. Like I say, Grant 7 clear coat. You want to get some. I'm going to put a link down in the comments. Just click on the link down there. Take you straight to his website. You ain't got to ask me for no product. Just click on the thing. Go order it from him. Now, a lot of people ask me about Grant 7. They've been asking me, like, is it better this? Is it better that? It's better than a whole bunch of stuff. You know what I'm saying? It's the best thing to use if you don't like cutting and buffing. Like what Tim was doing with all candy wet, straight out the gun. This is similar to that. You can just heat out the gun. But this right here, to me, you know, I like this a whole lot better. But I rock with the all candy wet too. But to me, this is the best clear coat I have used. Now, you may get some and you might not like it. You know what I'm saying? Because everybody ain't going to like the same thing the other person like. But I love it. I ain't had a problem out of this clear since I've been using it. Like, it actually made my job way easier. So, if you want to try some, it'll be down at the bottom. Most likely, Granny's going to comment. So, he will be in the comments too. You don't have to ask me for it. He's going to be right there. You can get it. He got a little fruit dings and stuff in there I didn't take out. He had a big dent in that fender, my little homie. So, I went ahead and took the one out the side. But, so if you see some little dings or something like that, he didn't want them dead. So, but yeah, like I say, get you some. Like I say, some people will get it. It'll be good. They'll still try to find a problem with it. You know, that's just how people roll. You know, everybody ain't going to like it. Everybody ain't going to follow your way. It don't matter. You know, you may have 100 people and 10 out of 100 ain't going to like what you do. Why focus on that 10? You got 90 more people that's rocking with you. So, like I say, this channel right here is for people that, you know what I'm saying, they paint their home. They ain't worried about this and that. They ain't worried about buying no high price gun. None of that. You get this clear with a good gun, raggedy gun, basic gun, and this going to get you some good results. You know what I'm saying? Like, you can't beat it. You know, paint at home. You know, you ain't got to go through, you got to do this, you got to do that. Man, listen, man, shoot that car and go on about your business. Now, one dude I want to address that was in my comments on the truck. He said I complained too much. He said he hate my voice. He don't like country people. You feel me? He don't like country people. He said I complain too much. He said somebody need to tell YouTube to tell him how to talk. Okay. For one, you ignorant son of a bitch. This is how I talk. I'm not complaining. My little partners, which this car right here is one of them. Tobias is one of them. The majority of the last cars I painted, they said, big bro, talk about the car a little bit. Make the channel fun. Listen, I ain't trying to have nobody go to sleep on this channel. while I'm walking around, yeah, do this and do that. Man, fuck that. Listen, either you're going to watch it, you ain't. Keep it moving. You feel me? So, to this ignorant son of a bitch, if I have to say the word, you don't have to watch. Change the channel. Keep it pushing. And like I say, I'm country as hell. I love being country. You know what I'm saying? And for one, for me to be country, painting in something like this, and still doing paint jobs like this, partner, get yourself together. Go find something to help yourself in life. Because sound like to me, you ain't got shit to do with your time. You know what I'm saying? So like I say, at the end of the day, this ain't a show you how to paint channel. This ain't no, let me show you how to do this channel. You know what I'm saying? I will do stuff like that. But at the end of the day, that ain't what I put the channel on for. I just put the cars on there and keep it pushing. I just put on there just to look at it. This is not my main source of income. So I just want to let y'all know, YouTube ain't never cut me a check. So like I say, this channel is just strictly for me to paint the cars, put them on there, and keep it pushing. You know what I'm saying? If you don't want to watch, you ain't got to. If I got 10 subscribers, that's fine. I don't care. I don't be on the internet like that. I'm going to put them on. I'm going to keep putting them on. And I'm going to keep talking how I talk. And I'm going to keep it pushing. Either you're going to watch or you ain't. Either you're going to hate or you ain't. If you're hating, that's a personal problem. You need to go talk to God. You need to go find help. You know what I'm saying? Don't be mad at me. Go pick up a gun, a book, or anything to occupy your time. It has shit. It has nothing, absolutely nothing to do with me. And another thing, paint is not that serious. People done took paint to a whole nother level. Oh, he the goat. Oh, this person that. Oh, man, he can spray better than him. Who gives a shit? Listen, bro, I don't care about none of that. What a guy. Listen, you don't have to watch. Keep it pushing. I appreciate the love from the ones that give me the love. I'm cool with it. I appreciate y'all. To the ones that don't want to watch, I don't give two shits. So like I say, I'm not going to dress nothing else. Either you're going to watch it or you ain't. You put something real stupid, I'm not going to go back and forth with you. I'm just going to block you. And if I was close to you, I'd give you a two-piece. You feel me? It's just that simple. And tell the police, pick him up before I go to jail. You feel me? So like I say, at the end of the day, I'm not for the address, none of that no more. You got something negative to say like that. So for a person to take his time and send me a long message like that, oh yeah, it's like a fart you hold in. You can't hold it in no more. I tried to hold it in. I got to let the fart out. You feel me? Fuck you, motherfucker. You feel me? You ain't never got to watch again. Go kill yourself today. Die, bitch. But I appreciate the love. We out here. You know what I'm saying? Like I say, if you want to watch, you have a question, because a lot of people on YouTube have called me, and they have had a lot of questions. I'll tell you how I do stuff. You know what I'm saying? Like, I ain't saying my way is the right way. My way is just how I do stuff. So you want to know how I do stuff, you can leave me a comment, leave me a message. I had a couple of guys call me. They tell you, I chop it up with them, and we keep it moving from there. Like I said, this is a good movement. This is a positive channel. We ain't trying to do all that negative stuff. Like I say, I don't care about no views. I don't care about none of that. Either you watch and you keep it moving, you ain't got to comment, you ain't got to like, you ain't got to subscribe, none of that. I appreciate the love for the ones that do. But you know what I'm saying? If you don't, oh well, that's fine. God bless you. Keep it moving. But yeah, to that, oh man. Ooh. Well, I called him everything but a child of God in the comments, but I had to say something on video too. But like I say, either you're going to rock with me or you ain't. It's simple as that. I'm in the country. I'm going to keep shooting in the country. This how I'm going to do it. This how I'm going to rock. You see it every day. It is what it is. So catch you on the next video. You know what I'm saying? I won't never let nobody take me out of my comfort zone no more. I just can't keep my mind closed like that. You know what I'm saying? Because this just ain't that type of channel. But I appreciate the love. I'm out this thing. Peace to next time.